This Indian massacre is odd. Very odd. If it weren't for the arrows and bullet holes, I'd say these settlers had starved to death.
They should have eaten their oxen, huh, Scoot?
Scooty-Doo!
You said it, Scoot!
Why is it odd, Thelma?
The Paiute Indians don't use these kind of feathers or these kind of bullets.
Or these kinds of tomahawks?
There's the real villain.
Like, it's Mr. Dithers.
He was trying to scare off new settlers. Mr. Dithers scalped anyone who came into Utah. The headdress meant everyone blamed the Indians.
I would have made it, too, if it hadn't been for you interfering kids.
That explains the box of makeup we found.
Like, yeah, and his crazy wig.
Jinky Shaggy, that wasn't a wig.
Oops, like, I think I just scalped the scalper.